What's up, everybody? Indiscriminate Gaming bring you Saw-Koban. Maybe it's based loosely on the movie Saw. Got some of the symbols there. Hello, I have the hostages. 5 members of family. I won't beat around the bush. Capital B. Maybe we're talking about the president here. 100 stamps. All right. What's this? Got the family down here. Daddy, I'm scared. Oh, we even got the grandmother. It's not cool. Alright, let's see. What we have to do here. So we gotta put. Let's see if this works. Okay. Now we got the green. Okay, now we gotta get the red. Oh, crap. Alright. That didn't work. Let's try this again. What if I do this? That. There we go. This seems to make sense. Oh. Oh my goodness. We gotta unlock all those numbers. Code number 1. Alright. I think this is pretty straightforward here. If I move this down, yeah, this should work. Okay. Oh man, this is, I don't know. This game is really trying to make me think this morning. What? Let's see here. I can go up here. Right, and then I can push that over. What am I doing with this green here? I could push this green down, go around. Okay. No, that won't work. How the heck am I supposed to get this green? Let's see. Oh man, my brain is hurting right now. I want to push the green up from the top. Push it down to where I am here. And then I can push it over here. And go down, then up, and then side and up. Okay. Let's see, I hope that should work. Okay, push that red there. Let's get this out of the way there. Push this over here. Push it up. Push it to the side. Okay. That's got that there. Oh, this is like a guy moving things in a room, huh? Oh, crap. I'm gonna block myself in here. If I move that. I think, what am I doing here? up here. That down. Bam. And then I gotta move this over. I gotta do the same thing. Right, okay. It's looking pretty good so far. Oops. Almost got me. Almost got me, Sokoban. But that is your real name. Oh man, I don't know if I could play 30 minutes of this. But I'm gonna do it! I'm gonna do it for you all! Just so you know. The things we will do. When we love video games. I don't discriminate. I love them all. Even if... Oh man. Well, I don't have a choice here, right? I gotta... Let's stop there. Oh, good lord. I bring this down. I gotta use the middle one. Wait a minute. If I use the middle one, these blocks block each other? Okay, that's blocked. Alright. I'll do this. Move that there. Move this down. I just blocked myself in. Crud. Oh my goodness. Was I on 3 or was I on 4? Okay, I was on 4. Let's move that down there. Move this down. Up to the side. Something's not right here. Something's not right here. So I want to move the green up here and then move the green over. Let's see, what if I move this up here? I don't like this. I got it. What am I? I was gonna move the green up here. This cube is blocked. I mean, that's that one under me right now. That's not going anywhere. That has to go in this, because I can't move that anywhere else. But if I move... I move? Okay, I can do this. No, if I move that green up, I'm blocked in. Ah! I was gonna move the green up. What am I not seeing here? It's too early in the morning for this. Thank God this isn't timed. My family would be dead by now. They'd be totally dead, all of them. Gone. Grandma I would miss. I don't know about the others. Remember that time sis threw my weed in the toilet? Yeah, I remember that time. Now you get the revenge. Holy crap, why is this so difficult? Screen mother. Scream, Mamma Jamma. Let me just think. This is locked. I mean, that can't go anywhere. You can only move that one up or down. If I move this to the side, I can get the red down. Yeah, but I think I'm screwed. I need to get this green away somehow. The red's fine, I'm fine with the red. See if I move that over. Move the red. This green dude. It's got me feeling declamped. Yeah, see if I'm done. I mean, the red thing was easy. Let's see here. I don't have a choice. I had to move that. If I move this here, now I can get the green this down here. So if I move this down here, move this here, right, I can move the green up to here. That down. Oh. Crap, I just blocked myself in. Damn it! Good lord. I'm gonna move this over. Can't move that up just yet. Well, this was my original thought. What if I do this? I can start getting fancy. Oh, fuck. Oops, and I meant fudge. Oh, that's not what I want to do either. Consarn it. Dash, nabbit. Oh, my family's so dead. They chose the wrong nephew to help him out here. I'm gonna go down here. Up. God, I blocked myself in again. Oh no, I didn't. Alright, let's see. Let's try this. Say you gotta move this over. Yeah, but I'm blocked in again. Up there. What? How is this happening? So you just want to do this. I want to get this green up here. Oh, I needed to move the blue down. I need to move that one down. Okay, let's see. I think I got it this time. I think I got it this time. Wait, what am I doing? Crap! Back up. Nope, I just screwed myself again. No, I didn't. And now I completely forgot what I was doing with the other one. Ugh. This over. Oh, I can't. I forgot I can't walk on that. That'll push it up. But see, this was the idea. Well, oh man. Tell you what, this game is definitely my mind is just not built for this kind of game, I don't think. I mean, this is the kind of game where you just gotta play through, you solve the puzzles, then you just play through the game and then you win, right? Pretty straightforward. Once you solve the puzzles. That's pretty much it, you're golden. Oh yeah, I need to move this one down. There we go. Oh! Oh, you mother. I screwed up again. Such a hard time with this. Do that. Do that. Do this. Do that. Man, one misclick and you're screwed. I can't believe I'm still playing this. I don't know why I'm still playing this. For you guys, I'm playing this for you guys. And I'm curious as well. I'll admit it. I want to win. I want to beat this. This level, not this game. There's like 99 puzzles. I think I'm good after this one. It went from like, okay, this is all right to hot damn. Very fast. And I already screwed myself up again. Imagine if this was timed, I'd be so screwed. So this is the theory, right? Do I wanna... push this guy down again. Here. So right now I want to push green over. I was going to push green here. And then push. And then push. And then push green there. Go around. Then I'll push red down here, and I can push green over. I think that makes sense. Push red down, push green over. Alright, we've got the green. Don't panic now. Don't screw this up. What do I want to do? I can push red here and then push red. Then I can push this up here. I can push red over. Okay. I think that makes sense. Wow. I feel like that took me so long. Holy crap. This This guy kind of looks like a monkey. It's actually like a monkey pushing blocks, maybe. Wow, I'm only at level 5. Oh my goodness. Why? So let's see here. This doesn't make any sense. Oh yeah, okay, so we've got the opening here. We had to open on this side. Because it's the only side where I can walk around now. Wow. They really aren't fooling around in this game. All right, so you gotta go. You must have to go in one direction. We have two rows here. You have two rows here. Oh wow! So you gotta use the middle one. You gotta basically rotate the blocks around. That won't work. You have to keep rotating everything around, but where do you start from? Right, that's definitely... I don't know if that was a good decision. I think you want to rotate things around so you... So you come up here, I can go down here, push this out. Let's see if I push this up. Oh, and I just screwed myself. But let's keep going. Because the idea was that. Oh, yeah, but you can't. I was gonna say. You see, you wanna rotate. You could rotate this here. No, I could do this though. Yeah, you gotta rotate all these and then you can maybe get the last one. I wasn't screwed before, but I just screwed myself now. Huh. Oh, you can skip puzzles. Holy moly. Oof, there's 133 of these? You didn't have to go in order. You don't have to go in order. Puzzle 133 is so easy. So it's a puzzle inside a puzzle. I hate those. I hate meta puzzles. Has this been 30 minutes yet? I don't know. I haven't been paying attention. Why? So far, so good. Do I push up? No, I have to push to the side here. Pushing up, definitely a no-go. What do I do here? I have two options. I can push this here, and then everything is jammed up. Then I'm screwed. I can push that over. I push this over here. If I push this over here and then I push this down. No, I think I wanna. This game. Interesting game. Didn't they describe this as a shooter? Maybe I'm wrong. Move this over here. If I push this, because the only other thing I could do right now is push this up. But then I'm stuck. If I push that there, then I have to push this one down. And then I'm screwed. Push this up. I wanted to get around. How can I get around? I can't. All right. Check out more of these. Oh, and I just screwed myself. Holy crap. Wow. This game is just frustratingly, it's so awesome and it's frustratingness that it's a terrible game. Does that make sense? Let's just check out these puzzles, I might as well. It's like, who had time to think of this? And why? Seriously, who comes up with this kind of a game? What is this? Oh my god. Look at this. Look at this BS. I wonder if some of these are even possible. Right, and this one you think is gonna be easy, but it's not. It's not easy. It's a trick. Trick. Oh my god, I got it. This game just teases you, tries to motivate you by giving you an easy one. Wait for it, I'm waiting for the catch here. Oh, that was an easy one. Woo. This is the metagame though. See, you have to play. You've got 99 tries, right? So you gotta go through and see which ones you can get first. You gotta keep playing and playing and playing and playing. I get it. I get what they did here. Well, it's no Assassin's Creed Origins, or PUBG for that matter. Yet, I'm still playing it. I'm oddly hypnotized by the frustration that is this game. I don't even want to think right now. I'll bet you there's a video of you can just somebody clicking on all the levels. Maybe I should do that video. Maybe I should be the one who does the video, who clicks on every single map. I think it's been half an hour. I'm praying to God it's been 30 minutes. So I guess you get the general idea of this game. Sorry, family. Oh, I'm missing that one code. I kinda wanna... Ooh, that was a weird sound. Oh my goodness. This game almost takes the fun out of video games. Wow. Holy crap. It's making my brain hurt just looking at these. Oh my god. It's like, and you're like, well, this one will be easy. No. No. Look at this. This is such... This guy's tricking you. Where do you even start on this one? Here. Then what do you do? What do you do? I was about to move that up. I could do this. Goodness, I don't even remember, where was that, 27? Look at this. Well, this only gave me one option, so... Did I just solve this by accident? No. Nope. That'd be too easy. It'd be too easy if I'd solved it. It's close. I was only off by one block. All right, I think I've had it. Wow. My brain hurts. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Indiscriminate Gaming. Don't discriminate. Sure to love. Leave me a comment. Let me know what's good. Appreciate it very much. Keep on gaming.